Good morning, party people. I started the video early because I've been sitting here for a minute while Johnny checks out his hair or something in the mirror, and we've been recording, so I figured I'd start. Welcome to the breakdown.
Yeah, sorry to abandon you guys.
Yeah, right.
Look, it is hard looking this rough, so I've got to do everything I can to make myself look half presentable for you lovely people out there. We are doing Capstan Abandon. I personally believe that this is one of the most underrated bands in the punk, hardcore, metal scene going around at the moment.
I personally believe that I've never heard them.
Oh my god, fucking Jesus Christ.
I haven't listened to this band.
Really?
Yeah. So this is a new one for me. This is Johnny's request, which, hey, if that's a big call. So let's just jump into it and we'll see if he was right or wrong after.
Jeez. I would tell you to like and subscribe, but I don't think Nathan deserves your subscription after that. Anyway, but please do like and subscribe.
Oh,
I'm so lonely. I just strangled my head.
3, 2, 1. I don't know what to expect here.
I don't know what to expect from this song, but when people ask me to describe them, I say a more pop punk, hardcore punk, protest the hero.
Oh, that's not what I expected at all. Okay.
Great vocalist as well.
Was I expecting a thief? You stole my peace.
Good mustache.
Happen without reaction, gave in so easily. I never did say my piece. I'll make this brief. Your buried bones haunted empty home, and I hope your soul finds grief. I won't visit your grave or say any prayers. I've left your remains unmarked, entombed in stone.
Yeah, cool. Sorry to pause it so soon. Traditional drummer, traditional style, where they hold the stick over like that, and they hit it like that. So one hand is normal, holding it like that, and the other hand holds it like inwards, pointing in like that. It's really strange, not very common. And I didn't know that about this band, and given how technical some of their stuff is, it's very interesting.
Before you press play, I like his vocals so far, and I also like the layered vocal. I don't know if that's a backing vocalist or it's layered his vocals, but I like it.
Ooh, we'll find out.
The hero vibes.
Yeah.
Straight up that little technical guitar bit. Yeah. Very cool.
All you could do was take, pretend like you gave, believing was my mistake, for which I paid. I will forget your name.
God, he's got a sick voice.
Apologies for Johnny talking over the music here. It's not as though we haven't done this a million times before and doesn't know to pause.
Far out.
Faith is
faithless, fucking with my head and praying on my weakness.
That's a bit different. Thank you, sir. Well.
You did real good, kid. You did real good. You did good, kid. You did real good. Cheap. Hey, we love a whoa-whoa.
We do love a whoa-whoa.
That was a great whoa-whoa.
Yeah, it was.
That was sick. Yeah, I really liked that. I did not expect that. You described that pretty well.
And you know what? This was probably less sort of protest the hero-ish than a lot of their other stuff. It's a bit quicker. That was a little bit more on the genty metalcore side.
Which I really liked.
Yeah, I liked it. It was really cool. Lucky for you, they've got a whole bunch of stuff you can dive into that you'll enjoy.
Ooh,
a lot of cool reimaginings and acoustic versions of their songs as well, which is cool.
Cool.
How lucky to have a band with such an incredible frontman and then such an incredible backing vocalist.
Yeah, they really complement each other so well.
Really good.
The whole band was very talented.
Yeah.
It's cool. Like I said, I hadn't noticed the traditional drumming style, but that was cool to see someone that is a bit more unique. And even the drum kit, it was quite a subdued. Like, it wasn't as though we had like a billion things going on. Yeah. It was all quite tight.
Like a tiger.
I love gold.
Dr. Liverpool, can I paint his Yoo-Hoo gold? Anyway, Austin Powers fans. Yeah, I love that band. I think they're really good. I think they're underrated. And, that proves that they're not as well known as they should be, because we know quite a few bands and we listen to a lot of the same bands.
Yeah.
And for you to have never heard them.
It's not that I haven't heard of them.
Yeah.
I've never listened to them. So I'll definitely be checking out more of that. What did you guys think? Did you like the song? Did you know the band before? Tell us in the comments below. We'd love
tell
to hear from you.
Tell us all your secrets. No, actually, don't tell us your secrets.
You can't trust him. He'll tell everyone. He's the worst.
Thanks so much for watching,
but
guys.
Hey, just big shout out. Johnny did good for once.
It's few and far between, so I'll take it. Hey, also, before we go, check some merch out.
If you love a whoa, we have whoa shirts. Mm-hmm. So link is down in description. And we will see you guys next time.
Take care.